Hello, hello, lads and gals. This is Load Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Okay. So, yeah, I was just trying to record this episode and some stuff happened. And the game actually crashed on me. And it looks like it saved my progress, though. Yeah, I don't think I want to mess with those guys. Okay, so I need to figure out a way to take care of Come on, let me out of here. Okay, that was my last stem. Is there any way I could get you here?
This is nothing.
And I'm dead. Oh yeah, I just remembered I probably have a few upgrades I could make to myself. That could quite possibly be very good to do.
Let's stop for a moment.
Yeah, I have 3 points. Skills. I'll recover additional life when using a stim. That might actually be pretty good. Increase range. That one costs 2. Okay, that might actually be good to have. Get more force. Alright. Oh wait, that's the crossguard. Stance? Yeah. Oh yeah, it is the crossguard that I just upgraded, right? Okay, so let's see if I can actually do a bit better with that, because that gives me more strength. Seriously, that was pretty bad. I got a very bad start too, though. All right, well, I need to make this somehow. Could I've made that any worse?
I'm the ball.
Come on!
You can't stop us all!
Help! Sim!
Get up, you die!
Seriously? That actually seems like a good plan, though. By getting over there, I can get him one-on-one. That's not actually a bad idea. Not at all a bad idea. That works. That was very nice. So, you want to come over here as well?
Not so easy, huh?
All right, bye. See ya.
Jammed door.
Wanna slice it? Oh yeah. Oh shoot. It's our buddy.
Removing target.
Good to see you in one piece.
Likewise. All right. Looks like we can open this door now, which gives me my point. Well, I'm not really that hurt though, so I think we'll be good.
Join the crew.
Yeah, glad she wants to help us find Tantalar.
Wait, do you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect. Shield?
That's all of them.
They can't do much when it comes to close combat, though.
I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
All right. Doesn't look like we have anything else here, so I guess we'll just continue on ahead.
Fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
There we go. So,
you know she didn't just join to find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
You say she's weak in the knees for me?
Unstoppable as ever, BD.
Oh yeah. BD the Megadroid.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
Then that's our target. I see a problem. Down there. Cal, you see that?
Droids.
We've seen worse.
Check out those AATs.
I've got a plan. Hey, so I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Oh. An echo?
Ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
Signal.
Trust me, you won't miss it.
Okay. Alright, that worked in my favor. I would say. Alright. Good old meditation spot. And I think that is also a good spot to end off this episode. I do hope you have enjoyed it.
He knows how to make an entrance.
And I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.